Okay.
I can't wait for a cure for multiple myeloma, so in the future, nobody else has to experience the challenges of cancer.